Oh, give me the ball, give me the ball. Well, you still have that guy there. Anyway, let's meet the teams. Here we go for the Red Alliance in our next match. We have 38-34.
Fort Lavaca, Texas.
We have the B-51 Mustang.
17-45 out J.J. Pierce High School.
And we have 247-35.
D-Roll of Torreon, Cojero, Mexico.
Oh, the Blue Alliance, 246-10.
The Bearcats out of Bastrop High School.
252-61.
Summer Creek Robotics out of Summer Creek High School.
And Sharp.
41-55 out of Stratford High School in Houston, Texas.
Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
Under autonomous pre-programmed action, here comes 38-34, 17-45 for the Red Alliance. Bouncing in and through for the Red Alliance. At the end of autonomous mode, Alliance, Red Alliance up 35-0. As the demon players now taking control, lots of action on the periphery. 52-61, rookie 17 from Summer Creek Robotics, Summer Creek High School here in Houston, Texas. They're sponsored by the Texas Workforce Commission. We're glad that their rookie is here at the Lone Star Regional. Hope to have them back for many years to come. 46-10, that's Bearcats. And 41-55, Shark out of Stratford High School for the Blue Alliance. Shot and a make for Bearcats there. Blue Alliance battling back right now, 35-21. Red Alliance not scoring since autonomous mode, but there's lots of time left with 95 seconds remaining. 95 seconds remaining. Qualifying match, 73. 47-35 now, holding steady. 47-35 for the Red Alliance. That is D-Rock of Torreon, Cojero, Mexico.
All on the ground and everything I never liked about you.
Into me. 52-61 and 46-10 for the Blue Alliance, chasing that blue ball down, trying to get the low score to go. Good score for the Bearcats, 46-10. As score is closing up, tidying up now, 35-33 in qualifying match 73. 46-10, the Bearcats now with the ball in possession, making their way down the field. They're underneath, up and over the cross, pass, almost a completed pass to 52-61. Dead ball now called on the Red Alliance. Dead ball, 47-35 in possession, I believe. Dead ball, 47-35. 38-34 now in the lead, making their way around the edge. With 30 seconds remaining, 30 seconds remaining, Blue Alliance up by 8 points, 43-35. That's 38-34, trying to deliver that ball, and just losing at the last moment. 52-61 and 41-55 for the Blue Alliance, battling over the ball in the center. 54-35 now, 54-35 in favor of the Blue Alliance. Zombie ball out there, zombie ball on the field right now for the Red Alliance as time ticks down. Qualifying match 73.